Hello. Welcome to the World Seek News. Daily News Shorts.
Apple tacked a direct sound level in Gurdwaras. Environmentalists and neighborhood of Gurdwaras would be happy as Jathedas direct that loudspeaker sound is limited to the inner premises of Gurdwara Sahib only. Shillong Sikhs update. The survey of Punjabi colony ends. Media reports say CM accepts sponsorship of attacks on Sikhs. World Sikh News presents a detailed analysis of the situation with possible solutions. Crime graph rises in Punjab, with increasing incidents of rape, murder, street loots, suicides, dowry deaths and robberies across villages, towns and cities. Punjab is in the grip of a rising tide in criminal activity. Police helpless. People, especially women, on their toes. App MLA Amarjit Singh attacked. As the MLA attempted to do a direct exposure of illegal mining activity in Roper, he was attacked by the mafia, who is uncontrollable even by the police and administration. New York Sikhs and Muslims harassed. City's Human Rights Commission interviews 3,105 Sikhs, Jews and Muslims and presents statistical details of Sikhs and Muslims subjected to verbal hate attacks. 71% say they do not report. Human Rights Commissioner urges more reporting and promises stricter intervention. GAC. Gatka gets political patronage, with Santa Dual playing Gatka in the presence of Simranjit Singh Mann, Dian Singh Mand, Bhimokam Singh and Gurdeep Singh Baitinder at Bargari. Sikh martial arts gains impetus and recognition. Sikhs like rebellion. For the world it was yoga, for the Sikhs Gatka. SGPC vs HSGPC. In the Supreme Court of India, since 2014, when the Haryana Gurdwara Committee was formed, the dispute of religious institutions in Haryana lingers on and will be taken up by India's apex court on August 13, 2018. Thank you, Lord. Rural education can save the future of Punjab. It is heartening that Lord Diljit Rana of British House of Lords sets up a 27-acre education city at historic village Sangol on Ludhiana-Chandigarh Highway, presenting educational opportunities to the rural poor. Sadly, Punjab government uncooperative. Will we see turbaned football players soon? While FIFA World Cup has the world's continuous gaze, Punjab is yet to witness keen interest in this international game, which is emerging as the new religion of the masses.
Thank you. See you tomorrow. Log on to www.theworldseeknews.com.